Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
Doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest, fellas.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? Boom, what impact! Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told has been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
Sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to bow your chest out a little bit.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes in tonight with too much momentum.
Irish whip. Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal. Here's the cover. And an early kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Here we go.
Jar your spine.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him. Oh! Versus it.
Going for it all here.
Oh my, Byron, he's got it cinched in. Oh, he's such a tough target.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Challenger starting to falter. But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Nasty impact.
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
Nope, reverses it. Are we gonna
see the tag, Byron? There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
This might be it. Oh, my.
Champ not looking good right now.
Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think Nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in. Then, here he comes. He's making a statement here with this attack. Look at that.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
He is hurt.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
When this guy's on, look out.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Powerbomb!
What a stop! Good grief!
This could end it in a hurry. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Too quick for him now.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for.
The win.
Oh, what a right hand! One, two!
And he got a near fall out of it. With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Powerbomb planted.
Oh, look at it. Ridiculous power.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Got the shoulders down. Hands broken up.
He's looking at it.
Challenger, not in a great place. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
If
I'm his partner. I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag on him.
Well, it would be unrealistic to expect him to not at least take some offense here. The good news for him is that he still appears to be in a better place than his opponent. Oh, boy, he is wrong.
What an opponent.
When this guy's on, look out.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
This is a grueling championship match. No, over and over.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
What a jawbreaker.
That's pure power, guys.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Irish whip.
Comes in off the tag.
This doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Really working over the body.
Up and down. What a slam.
He wants it one more time.
Whoa, down he goes.
Gonna lock it in here. And he breaks free
just when you thought he was out of this one.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. And he dodges out of the way. Momentum clearly in his toe. Showing off some of his speed there. Beautiful technique.
We know what this is. It's a spear pull.
The challenger in some big trouble here. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
There's the Pantano on the line!
No!
Two!
Too close for cover.
Not yet.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him.
Sidewalk slam.
And if he hits this, this one's over. Classic effect of the bear hug. We have seen him here before. Byron, he's got it cinched in. Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Tagged in.
tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the crowd shake on that one.
Oh, boy, he unloaded there.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Nasty impact.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, and he reverses it.
He's too quick for him now.
Now, gets the tag.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
And there's his speed paying off.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Eludes that one.
Take another look at these guys getting after it.
Man, oh man, look at that. Who could forget this? He ain't playing here.
No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.